About ready to set the stage on fire. With the Belmont Bisons.